We know that travel will be difficult, if not dangerous or impossible for some of us over the next few days. The DOT already issuing some travel alerts. So what should you do if you find yourself stranded in your vehicle during a winter storm? Well, these tips come directly from safety experts at the National Weather Service. If your car gets stuck in a storm, do not leave your vehicle. That's the most important thing to remember. If you have to conserve gas, run your engine for about 10 minutes per hour to keep yourself warm, and make sure that your exhaust pipe is clear. That'll avoid carbon monoxide poisoning. Also, make sure that you try to make yourself more visible to rescuers, rather. Make sure your lights are on, and if you can, tie a bright colored cloth to your door or your antenna. And before you leave home, make sure you pack that emergency survival kit in your car. Fill it with things like water, snacks, a flashlight, a first aid kit, and a blanket.